chemistry.
Yeah. Well, we've said it a couple of times. It was something neither of us were really expecting, but for some reason, when we walked into the room, we just really got along, and yeah. that kind of continued throughout the shoot, and it made every scene exciting and fun. And it's not really something you can manufacture, so it wasn't forced or planned, I suppose. It just existed already, which was handy.
Margot came to read for the role that she didn't think there was any chance that she was going to get it because of how different we are. You know, I mean, I'm
and the long list of actresses I was up against. It was a little bit intimidating.
Yeah, because when we did, I'm 46 and Margot was 23 when we did it, so it seemed like it wouldn't work in that way. And I'm from Philly, and she's from Australia, so there was a pretty different. There's obvious genetic differences.
Yeah, the stealing thing's obvious, already in there.
Yeah. Yeah. So, but for some reason, it just worked perfectly. You know, when you see it on screen, none of those questions come up. You know, say, oh God, why would they do that? It just like it's like a wonderful puzzle. It works together. Mm. It works very well. Mm. Very well. I enjoyed myself. I don't know if you
it
had
all right.
It was all right. Okay, I figured it was okay for you.
Did you guys get much of a chance to improv on this film, or was it kind of sticking to script for the whole?
I feel like we improvised quite a bit.
Yeah,
which is surprising because there are so many plot points that we obviously had to hit in each scene or hit to a certain degree or hide to a certain degree. So it shouldn't have left much room for improv, but the guys still really encouraged it.
Is there one scene that sticks out for you that was a kind of really good example of you
I think
guys
the end scene.
The end scene, oh my goodness.
Because when we did that end scene, I don't want to ruin it for people who haven't seen it, but when we did the end scene, it's quite dramatic, but there were takes where we were just like in hysterics.
Yeah.
And when you watch it, it's
it looks like it makes sense.
Yeah.
You know, but no, what's really great, what they do that's fantastic is they create a set where everyone's involved. So they get what they want, and you're rolling, and they'll let anyone yell out a line. Like, you know,
if someone
just yells something out that's funny, you say, oh, yeah, yeah, Margo, say that. Yeah. Somebody, the grip says, hey, he should say, you know, you're like, oh, it's hey, Will, yeah, that's funny, say that. So it's like this real great.
It's good, though.
Family.
Everyone's in it together, everyone's working towards the same goal.
It was a little awkward for me in the love scene, but other than that.
Hey,
Will, put your leg up. Hey, man, I've done this before.